fire. Wrong thing. I think we're gonna be doing the common sense achievement. Why is this? Okay. Here we go. Alright. So we're gonna do it on the Ironclad. Probably gonna do all three of them. Common sense, minimalist, and whatever the relic one is. Why so relic one on it? Here we go. Did I not win my last one run? It's fine, but okay. So you cannot take anything besides common cards. So strikes being upgraded. It's fine. I'm gonna upgrade. I'll be True Grit first. He's free. Lantern, how do you do? I will pass. Over here, Smith. Or Bash. No shops on either path. So I want to fight that elite. Flex. No. Yeah. 2 damage. This is fine. Yeah. Got there. You're dead. Body slam, fantastic. Just now. We can get so much HP to make it happen. Do I care about clothesline? I don't really think so. I'm gonna go with no. Over here, Smith, or body slam. Shops. I can get to one. I can get to two. I deal with it. Honestly. Care about you, to be honest. But we have so much HP. I don't mind using 16. Economicon, it's fine. I can survive. These nerds, huh? I'll be 45. You're not upgraded. We got you. I don't need to use a potion. Thank you, Nunchuck. Taking two. I'm weak. Totally forgot about that. There we go. Where do you? Just turn 2, you get 14 block? Yes. Work right? I mean, we could. I don't think I need to really worry about it, though. It was upgraded, sure. You did another stroke. You just strike. Get shrugged. And I'm a worry. Alright. Wouldn't be the first time. We don't have enough money to go to the other shop. So, I do want to upgrade. Sure. I'm a fat hand, we won't ever have use of you. I'll pass. You know, I thought about leaving this fight. I forgot how easy Dissension is. Or no Ascension. It's an actual joke. Did we fight him? Alright. I have 17 gold. I have a bit more. I mean, this is more damage. So I can do this anyway. There we go, that's one dead. 14 block. There should be no problem. Gekka. We don't need more than one. Over here. We'll smith you. Go ahead and pass. Still gotcha. Nope. Over here, you want a smith? I guess your defense. Fantastic. That'd have been a great turn for our potions. You know what? What are you? Clothesline? Start beginning that. We're gonna double bash you if I can. Strike, you can have it. Only issue we have right now is lack of AoE. Ice him. I'll take the damage. Okay with it. Finish off this man. Is he one damage? Totally fine. Don't let it happen again for it. You should be dead next turn. You're dealing 26 to me, maybe you won't die this turn. You definitely are. Nope. I'm sure we're so good here, right? Hoping curses don't matter. It is common. So, I'm gonna assume it doesn't. Mark of Pain is fine. Necro's Eye is always fun.
And plus, if we had Necronomic Construct, I wouldn't mind it really. We have enough energy to play like our whole hand anyway. Mark of Pain shouldn't be that hard because we have True Grit. Our deck is very tiny, so we could have an issue getting it out. Just give me Burning Blood or Black Blood. Timekeeper shouldn't be that bad. I'm gonna go left, I think. You're an annoying fight. Don't get me wrong. I have 14 block. I don't want to kill you. This won't kill you? Be at 42? Yes, it will not kill you. There you go. Now you're dead. I'm dumb. It's fine. Also, this is a great... That was a great turn. Never hate seeing it. One damage, totally fine. Alright, totally didn't matter anyway. Give it a strike, don't mind if I do. Too easy. We do have strength, so it wouldn't be that bad. But sure. Why not? It's only one strength, but it's still strength. Sure. Seal after. We do have another elite. Thank you, Nunchaku. Another 100 damage. Pretty good. Not as much that time. I'm unfazed by the damage. Why are you still here? I do think this is a one of these. Should pop that a second earlier. Or probably have your next turn. So probably wouldn't. There you go. Magic flower, alright. Don't even need to, we don't need to. Keep upgrading. Need. I'm gonna go left. Juzu, we have no use for you anymore, right? One use. We're already pretty much there, so. You know what? There you go, good job, Bash. I do once again call Mog's Flam Bash. Forever. Now that I think about it, Bash would have been a great ad. Not Bash. Clothesline? What is it called again? It's probably gonna be annoying. Honestly, I wish I still had the whatchamacallit. We'll do that. You know what? Do it. Good job. You got him. It's the smoke bomb. Right. Rogue on you. You're dead in two turns. Probably ignore you now. You're dead in two turns. Okay. At the full HP, pretty much. Actually is. We do a body slam. So you know what? Need to strike. One of these. Great damage. Not my best turn, what are you gonna do? That's fine. We heal so much anyway. Pretty much, dual wheel does not matter. You're a shop. Pull a strike, and you're good. We don't need a heal. I have a blood potion. So what are you? Extra energy doesn't do much. I guess we'll just honestly metallicize, I think is the way you go here. What you make free? True grit? Doesn't really matter, but sure. I will not play anymore. I'm gonna roll him over. Honestly, I should stop hitting Necronomicon with Trigger Grid and just go back to hitting, this is a bad turn. Hitting actual strikes, because they're useless anyway. We can roll you over. I can do you, that's fine. I'll do just you gonna actually hide the screen now. You didn't get rolled over from that? Okay. Well, 15 or 15? Do that one. Now he's getting rolled over, alright. Nothing I can even bother doing. I can do this. See if we can draw. Doing 45 to me. That time it was worth doing that. We had a lot of block. Do I roll you over? I mean, yes, definitely. Just don't want to eat any blocks. You should be good. Play them all. Taking six here. It's fine. Doing 39 to me. That's fine. You're doing 45 to me. We're not taking all of that. 34. I'm alive. 30 damage. 27 damage. Here we go. We got him. Look at that. Achievement unlocked. Common sense. What'd you like to see? LA time. It was short, but I mean, did what I wanted to do. I'm gonna get a quick drink and we'll be back with another achievement.